Hello Fanatics, Crazy Russian Dad here, and today I want to complain about those loans. Not loans, loans, loans. Loan is when you borrow money. Loan, L-O-L-A-W-N. Grassy fields in the front yards and backyards, okay? Americans are obsessed with their loans. It's unbelievable. Like my neighbors, basically any time of day and night, what are my neighbors doing? They're like mowing the lawns with their like lawn mowers, okay? And those rare moments when they're not mowing their lawns, what are they doing? Exactly, they're watering their lawns. Like, who the hell waters the grass? Who cares? It's just stupid grass, but no, they're watering the grass. Like, seriously, my neighbor's front yard is so manicured and so perfect that I think it would put to shame even like Wimbledon, you know, the All England club where they play like tennis, or is it Masters, you know, where they play golf or whatever the hell it is. Like, I am convinced that the Sahara Desert and the Gobi Desert in Mongolia can be turned into like a blossoming orchards if like my neighbors were to simply stop watering their stupid grass. When I first came to this country and finally realized that like American dream, we bought like a little tiny like immigrant size house, but it had a little bit of a front yard, and I was so proud because that first spring I had those dandelions, одуванчики. I remember talking to my neighbor, Barbara. I said, Barbara, check out my dandelions. They're so beautiful. Barbara looked at me very disapprovingly and she said, like, this is ridiculous. You know, you need to really mow your lawn because you're bringing the whole property values for the neighborhood down. And I didn't even understand because I didn't know what those property values in the neighborhood. Ever since then, Barbara and I are not so much on speaking terms, in a sense that Barbara does not want to talk to me because I don't want to mow my lawn like those stupid neighbors. And I will tell you, no self-respecting Russian pays anybody to mow the lawn because it's like very expensive. As for me, like, I take care of my lawn maybe like twice a summer, basically like when my wife, honorable woman, say she afraid to go to backyard because there may be snakes, you know, slithering like through the grass. Granted, in the beginning of the summer, the children saw the snake, garden snake in the backyard, but it's no big deal, okay? It wasn't even poisonous. It's not like they saw like a king cobra, but wife now is afraid to go backyard, so I have to mow the lawn, you know, once the grass becomes at least up to my waist. Please, everybody, relax. I have not seen this snake now in weeks, okay? It probably like immigrated to some other backyard because I'm always in my backyard. I'm collecting, you know, my krizhovnik berries, you know, gooseberries, okay, off my bush, and I have not seen the snake, so we're fine, okay? Which means I don't have to like mow my lawn now, at least for some time. So anyhow, I think Americans are like completely obsessed with their stupid lawns and all this mowing and all this watering. It's just stupid. Please don't be like those Americans. Be like me. Basically, mow your lawn twice a summer. Okay? Good night.